we are back, and shit's going down up there, so I'm gonna head into life support. And we're gonna see what we can do in there. And I'm sitting in a room, and there are no lights on, except for the lights in my computer, my keyboard, and my mouse, and my monitors, so... This is gonna be really fucking fun. Just to adjust the DPI on my mouse real quick. What is that? What the fuck? No, fuck you. What the hell was that? Fuck off. What was that? $77.92. Okay. Yeah, wherever that is. Food. as you can. Ooh, it's a fire one. Get me the fuck out of here. Friday, and today is the roughly two, three days. Didn't really do that many recordings on the 5th, I don't think. It's just basically me talking to myself like I'm crazy, so... I mean, I am crazy, but not that crazy yet. Okay, so there's nothing really in here, it seems. Alfred Rose is over here. What the hell is this?
This is Chief.
What is that? Oh, there's something there, I can see it.
There's creatures flooding the area.
Yeah, I can tell.
Don't want them getting out, any more than they already have. We are safely here for the moment. Do what you can for anyone else who's still out there, and maybe we can salvage this.
Gotcha. To go back and actually see where I have to go, because it's not telling me where I have to go. I think I have to go back. I don't know. I feel like I have to go back up. Oops. I don't know how that happened. Okay. I feel like it's like I have to go back up, but I don't know. Somebody here has a key card. There's a whole bunch of different secrets and whatnot in this damn game. I actually didn't even know that was all closed up like that. GG me. Get back to that lobby and then get the hell back up to my room. Or my office or whatever the fuck it's called. Now the thing is that... Excuse me. I wanna get all the people rescued. But... I don't know how many parts that's actually gonna take. That's just the thing. Okay, so... Seal hull breach. Okay, so where is that at? I don't know. So let's go to the lobby. These doors are kind of have to get to the office. I think I said there was a cystoid nest. Yeah, right there. I see it. Okay. Do I still have any neuromods, or did that actually classify? Okay, yeah, it actually did classify as me using them.
Of a loss of atmosphere.
I'll look for more neuromods while you're gone.
Emergency. Please report to the nearest muster station.
saw you.
Suit integrity damaged.
A top secret Cold War negotiation culminated.
Is actually a normal difficulty. God, dude. It's actually getting really warm in here, though, too. There's no fans or any air circulation in this room. There's no fucking way. turret. Fuck you. Come on. Get that fucker. Come on. This is a very dangerous game. To seal this hope breach here now, because this is obviously what I was supposed to have been doing the best. Probably a couple parts where I've just been dicking around, just exploring and everything.
Microgravity detected.
Yeah, I really don't want to explore anything. Not like recording. Yeah, it just bothers me to do that. I know there's nothing really out here, so it's fine. That's fast. Okay, so I have to go. psychotic people are. I'm kidding. Somebody over here. This is junk. This is just wicked. It's got your fucking far out. Just kill me. Like I was over or something. I can't get back. Jesus, thank you for having me. Most Typhon forms. Apparently the ether ones don't give a fuck about it.
Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit couldn't handle. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. All done. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. My mistake.
Thank you. That's the core. Jesus. Keep that the fuck on, please. Ha! Material is just really if you just want to make like a whole bunch of fucking neuromods. That's really the only thing that it's for, is just neuromods as far as I know. Probably make it something else, but I'm not sure what it is. we'll be definitely be doing obviously a lot more recordings and everything, but for now this is it, and I will see you guys whenever I record again. Laters.